If there was ever a job that had an impact in my life, I remember one scene we arrived. It was after 11 o'clock at night. The family had no clue what to do. We took care of everything. Knowing that you are part of such an organization and you can make a difference in someone's life, that is an impact that will always be with me.
Today, Misaskim has close to 350 volunteers spread out throughout the tri-state area. These are volunteers that are ready to labor the night, to give themselves over to try to help another youth.
Skimt an Misaskim war call from Misaskim. Man sitzt da mal bei Simcha, zu Yazach. Man tracht zu Yonam de call, zu Nishnam de call. Und nur man tracht mit der anderen Family. Man sei sein in Isaiah Matzov, sei sein in der Land schon in der Gringa Matzov. Und sei dachten sie kommen zu uns, uns können sie helfen. Leik mir damals in der Spruch gesagt, in der Fasad, in Misaskim ist Tapa Yareti.
Trugen die Gapäckli, schlöch Mones, Blinen, für ein Mone, zu für ein Jusen, in der Schmeichel, was man sieht auf der Kuhnen, für ein Jusen, das ist unbeschreiblich. Du kannst bekommen mehr Inspiration von dieser Sache. Das geht riesig und das geht Mutter, viele in der schwereren Zeiten.
Misaskim will arrange for volunteers to show up on Friday afternoon to take the house and put it back to what a house looks like, not during Shiva. This is not just a service of moving furniture. It's the idea of how Misaskim thinks, because when a family went through a tragedy, Shabbos is a time that they can have a quieter day, that the family can help heal slightly from it. It's beyond just providing a chair or a box of siddurim. It's trying to figure out how can we help each and every yid that's going through a difficult time to help them get back to as normal of a life as possible.
When we have to go out to an airplane to greet a family member who has no idea what's awaiting them when they get off a plane. And there we are, the Misaskim volunteers, waiting to greet a family that you know you're the one who's gonna turn this person's life upside down for the rest of their life. It gets very emotional. It's a very, very hard pill to swallow that you know you're the one that's gonna have to do it.
Hier haben wir getracht wegen der letzten Gelegenheit, was ihr gehabt, mit nach dem Uwelsan. Gedenkt ihr die Bequemlichkeit, was ihr gehabt, an der Ankommendung zu der Beißuwel, die Bänklich, die Sedirem, die Seife Teure, die kalte Wasser. Misaskim ist nicht nur wegen der Weilen. Es hat das Sach zu tun mit dem Menachmen.
What we saw is another aspect of Misaskim. Of the last number of months during COVID, how Misaskim of Rosh and Rabbi Yanky Myers has been there every step of the way to allow us and help us open up our moisters, open us our yeshiva katanas, our sisters, our bat midrashas, our bat kinesias, helping to navigate through all the political and the authorities, whether it's the sheriff, the police, the Department of Health, and so much more, and allow the kol Torah to continue, size for the Mekhan Shal Beis Rabin, size for the Kol Yingolite, and for all the Klal Yisrael.
In this titzach mishvazich, das nimmt ein gewaltiger Keuch von Arbeit, unheimlich mit der Rosh, von Misaskim Yanky Meyer, und der alle getreue Volunteeren.
Mitzvah geredes Mitzvah. We don't stop dealing just for Niftorim. Anything that we could help Achayinu B'nai Yisrael and use our resources, let it be in the case of an arrest situation, let it be dealing with law enforcement, government agencies, anything that we could do to help Klal Yisrael ease whatever a request could be, Misaskim is in the forefront to do it. The expenses just keep mounting.
Effen dein Herz, donate, gib Geld von Misaskim.
Beter, helf in Zogert Hand, helf Misaskim Hand, so wir können weiter umgehen.
We need your help to help us cover it.